bouncing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A smashing blow! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rose Ray starts to attack. Nailed by Drill Peck. It went down. Driftwood is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Zapped by Thunderbolt! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kangaskhan is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Bam! The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Driftblim starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! Slammed them. It went down. Tangela is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. The red corner cannot move. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner cannot move. Crushing blow. It went down. Vespiquen is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Its attack missed! The red corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Pacific Wed.
Woke up.
That hurt. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Oh, like it. Blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage. The results are in! The red corner has won the game!